In Phoenix, a suspected drunk driver ends up needing to be rescued after he crashed his car into a retention basin near 40th Street and Baseline. He stumbled out, and that's when he fell into a manhole. Rescuers were able to get him out, and he wasn't seriously hurt. That man is now in police custody.